Welcome back to Ultimate Super Character Elimination, back from the first. Since the Green Ninjago's lost, let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay, contestant, I have 11 cookies since there's 11 of you, and if you do not get one, you will be the first person eliminated. Let's start with the prize votes. Everyone but Lloyd and Lightbulb has 0 votes. So they will not get the prize. Lloyd has 1 vote. So he will not get it. Lightbulb, since you have 2 votes, you win the prize. It is a cookie. Now for the elimination votes. Lloyd has immunity, so he's safe. Flick, Chowder, Lightbulb, Skippy John Jones, Little Bear, Stimpy, Naruto, Totoro, Church Rabbit, and Spongy are all safe at 0 votes, while Sid the Science Kid is eliminated at 3 votes, so he is the first person eliminated. What? Why am I eliminated? Please don't tell me that I had to go with... Actually, it is. You get to have fun with Zombie SpongeBob. But I don't want to go in there. Look, Sid. Either go in there, or I'm calling the cops. No, I'm not going to jail or going in there. Fine. If you don't want to get arrested or go in there, then I'm throwing you inside that place instead. What? I'm still not going. Yes, you are. I'm throwing you in there. No.
This place is so scary.
Ugh, I wish I had a chance to avoid from this land just like the first season. Okay, contestants, the second challenge is to try to escape this creepy place just like the first season. Try to find your way out, and then suddenly you'll be free. Now start. Spike, I don't remember which door. It was this one. Come on. Is it probably this one? I think it's this one. Later. Spike and Baseball, since you were the only two who got out, you guys are safe, while the other ones are up for an elimination. I also have a surprise for you voters. You get to vote 2 contestants to be eliminated. Vote for 2 contestants to be eliminated, and vote for 1 to get the prize. Welcome back to Ultimate Super Character Elimination, back from the first. Synth Scout, Lightbulb, Totoro, Heavy, Snowball, and Tennis Ball lost. Let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay, contestants. I have 5 donuts, and if you do not get one, you're eliminated. Let's start with the prize votes. Everyone but Lightbulb and Tennis Ball has 0 votes. They will not get the prize. Lightbulb has 1 vote. Not enough. And for Tennis Ball, with 5 votes, he wins the prize. His prize is a bottle of Pepsi or whatever. So here's your Pepsi, Tennis Ball. Now for the elimination votes. Scout, Heavy, and Tennis Ball are all safe at 0 votes. Lightbulb is safe at 1 vote. and Totoro and Snowball are eliminated at together at 5 votes.
What? How come? Why did they vote us for no reason?
Is it because I'm a jerk or something?
I don't like the look of this place.
Next challenge is to try to dance until the song ends. That's easy. And also, I have a machine that can make you tired, but it's impossible. But ready, set, go! No way, I'm not dancing, because I lost last season, so I refuse to dance. Host, may I be excused from the challenge? If you want to, go ahead. Thanks! So that's why you wanted to take a break from the challenge. Yeah. The Green Ninjago's won the... Well, whatever... I forgot what the other team is called. ROK and the Orange Fishes are up for an elimination. But since Darwin is the team leader, he gets immunity. And Flower, for refusing to dance, you get a penalty.
Oh my god!
You have to hold this sign. You will get a disadvantage in the next challenge, just in case if you don't get eliminated. And if anyone votes for you to get the prize, you will lose all your privileges. So yeah, vote for Flower or any contestant to be eliminated, and vote for who to get the prize. Welcome back to Ultimate Super Character Elimination, back from the first. Since Heavy, Chowder, Tennis Ball, and Baseball lost, let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay, contestants, I have 3 Super Mario Sunshines on GameCube, and if you do not get one, you are eliminated. The person getting the prize is Baseball. Here's your prize, Baseball. Your prize is a Sonic Heroes on the GameCube. So, here's your prize. Now for the elimination votes. Tennis Ball is safe at 0 votes. Chowder and Baseball are both safe at 2 votes. Chowder and Baseball are safe at 1 vote, and I meant, if I already say 1 vote for Tennis Ball, then I meant 0 votes. And Heavy is and Heavy is eliminated at 2 votes.
What?
What?
No!
Okay, contestants. I have, I have 3 Mario Kart Double Dash on GameCube. And if you do not get one, you are not joining. Wander, you have 0 votes, so you will not join the game.
Aw, come on!
Inkling, you only have 1 vote. Not enough. And looks like Alfie and Shrek both have had two votes. So I'll pick Alfie not to join the game. Sorry, Alfie, but maybe you can join next season. As for you, Pink Sheep, Red Burble, and Shrek, you three get to join. Pink Sheep and Red Burble at 3 votes, and Shrek at 2 votes. Here are your GameCubes. So, which team should we go? I'll pick Pink Sheep. You will be joining the Green Ninjagos. Red Burble, you will be joining the Orange Fishes. And Shrek, you will be joining the Falcon Racers. Okay, contestants, this challenge is to try on the Simpsons ride. The team that has the most screams. Well, I don't know, but whoever has less screams wins. Now, please try it. Much minutes later, the Ninjago, the Green Ninjagos have won. The Falcon Racers are okay, and the Orange Fishes lost. But there's no elimination for this episode, because there's something special. Thank you. Welcome back to Ultimate Super Character Elimination. Back from the first. There are no challenges. I mean, there is no elimination. But we're doing... But the challenge is to do challenges around the world. Just like... Shane Lin's Days. Season 1 of Super Classic Elimination. So everyone, get on the plane. The Falcon Racers have won. The Orange Fishes are okay. And the Green Ninjagos are up for an elimination. But since Pink Sheep has joined, he gets immunity. Vote for who to be eliminated and vote for who to win the prize. But Pink Sheep does not have any immunity. But Pink Sheep has immunity. So please don't vote for him. Welcome back to Ultimate Super Character Elimination, back from the first. Since the Green Ninjagos lost, let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay, contestants. Let's see, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 of you. So, I've got 10 cookies. And if you do not get one, you are eliminated. Let's start with the prize votes. Everyone but Naruto, Chowder, and Lightbulb have 0 votes, so they will not get the prize. Chowder and Naruto had 1 vote each. Not enough. And Lightbulb, she had 2 votes, you win the prize. Your prize is an immunity next time your team is up for an elimination. Now for the elimination votes. Pink Sheep had immunity, so he is safe. Lloyd, Chowder, Lightbulb, Naruto, Skippy John Jones, and Spongy are all safe at 0 votes. Flick, Little Bear, and Stimpy are safe at 1 vote each. And Trix Rabbit is eliminated at 2 votes.
What? I do not want to go inside that zombie land. Can I go home instead? Okay. I only forced people that got penalties to go in that room. But you can go if you want to. So Trix Rabbit wanted to live instead of taking the zombie way. But anyways, the next challenge is to try to make me some pancakes. Whoever has the best pancake will win. Go. Okay. Now let me taste your pancakes. Green Ninjagos, you're up first.
Wow, that was the best pancake chocolate chip ever. I'm giving it a 10 out of 10. Okay, Orange Fishes, you're up next.
Well, that was decent because there's no syrup on it. But anyways, you get a 5. And Falcon Racers, you're last.
Oh my god! That is the worst pancake I have ever tasted. Who made it?
I did.
How dare you! I'm giving you a 0.
Great, Layden. Now we're up for an elimination, all thanks to you. The Green Ninjagos have won. The Orange Fishes are okay. And the Falcon Racers are up for an elimination. But since Captain Falcon is the team leader and Shrek joined, they both get immunity. Osama bin Laden, for making a Justin Bieber pancake, you get a penalty. You will get a disadvantage in the next challenge just in case you don't get eliminated. So yeah. Vote for who to be vote for Osama bin Laden or anybody else to be eliminated and vote for who to get the prize.
Welcome back to Ultimate Super Character Elimination, back from the first. Since the Falcon Racers lost, let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay, contestants. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 7, 8, 9, 10. Since there's 10 of you, sorry for the viewers that I'm counting. I have 10 bags of chips, and if you do not get one, you're eliminated. And the prize goes to Mario. He gets a 7-Eleven slushie. Now for the elimination votes. Now for the elimination votes. Shrek and Captain Falcon have immunity, so they're safe. Gelatin, Pencil, Lil Rob, Henry Stickman, Mario, Sunio, and Forrest Gump are safe at 0 votes. Mickey Mouse is safe at 1 vote. And Osama bin Laden is eliminated at 2 votes.
This isn't the last of me. When I rejoin, I'll kill you.
Okay, so your first the next challenge is to try to keep the basketball on your finger while it spins. If your basketball hits to the ground, you're eliminated. Now, go. Flick. Your basketball hit the ground. You're eliminated.
No!
Gelatin. Your basketball hit the ground. You're eliminated.
Aw, come on.
Whoa!
the Falcon Racers have won. The Orange Bushes are okay. And the Green Ninjagos have won. The Orange Bushes are okay. And the Falcon Racers are up for an elimination. Vote for who to be eliminated and vote for who to get the prize. Welcome back to Ultimate Super Character Elimination Episode 9. Back from the first. Sorry about that. Since the Falcon Racers lost, let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay, contestants. I have 8 tacos. And if you do not get one, you're eliminated. And the person getting the prize is Mario once again. He gets immunity next time his team is up for an elimination. Now for the elimination votes. Captain Falcon, Lil Rob, Henry Stickmin, Shrek, Mario, Sunio, and Forrest Gump are safe at 0 votes. But Pencil and Mickey Mouse both had a tie. I will choose Mickey Mouse to stay, and Pencil is eliminated. Any last words, Pencil? Yes, I will miss you all. But good thing I will see Gelatin. So goodbye. Goodbye, Pencil. Anyways, the next challenge is a pizza eating contest. One of the members of the team will be participating. Who wants to volunteer? Looks like Lloyd, Scout, and Lil Rob had volunteered. So anyways, on your mark, get set, go. Looks like Lloyd's full, so he's in last place. So his team will be up for an elimination. It will be okay. Scout's full, and looks like Lil Rob will win. Amazing! I've won! The Falcon Racers have won. The Orange Fishes are okay. And the Green Ninjagos are up for an elimination. Vote for who to be eliminated and vote for who to get the prize. Here's also a bonus scene. Hi, Gelatin. Pencil, you got eliminated too? Yes. What's the matter, Gelatin? Well, I'm sad because I got eliminated last episode. Oh, I know what to cheer you up. Here, get on my bow and you can hug me. Okay. Now where are we going? Oh!
We're go. Oh, home. Let's go. Welcome back to Ultimate Super Character Elimination, back from the first. Sorry, I just have a stuffy nose for today. But anyways, since the Green Ninjago is lost, let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay, contestants. I have 9 VHSs, and if you do not get one, you're eliminated. And the person getting the prize is Pink Sheep. He gets a $50 gift card. Now for the elimination vote. Since Lightbulb has immunity, so she's safe. Lloyd, Chowder, Flick, Pink Sheep, Naruto, Skippy John Jones, Stimpy, and Spongy are all safe at 0 votes. And Little Bear is eliminated at 1 vote. Again on the episode? Ugh. That is not fair. I didn't do anything wrong. Our next challenge is a wipeout. But you can team up with your team members in your team. So, go. Looks like Spongy, Lil Rob, and Soulja had fallen in the water. 3 of them are up for an elimination. Vote either Lil Rob, Soldier, or Spongy to be eliminated. Also, 2 contestants are leaving the game. And please vote for one to get the prize. Welcome back to Ultimate Super Character Elimination, back from the first. Since Lil Rob, Soldier, and Spongy lost, let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay, contestants, I have 1 bag of cookies, and if you do not get one, you're eliminated. And the prize goes to Spongy. He wants a $20 gift card. Now for the elimination votes. Spongy is eliminated with 2 votes. But Lil Rob and Soldier are tied with 1 vote. So I'll pick Soldier to stay. And Lil Rob is eliminated with Spongy. Great. Now I'm going to be squished with Spongy inside the taxi car. The next challenge is to try to ask a lot of questions to your leader. It's like an ask series. Now go. Alright, time to see the questions. Yes, I am strong. F-Zero. Yes. I never played it. But I was in it. The Falcons have won. The Green Ninjas are okay. And the Orange Fishes are up for elimination. But since Red World Ball joined, he gets immunity. Vote for who to be eliminated and vote for who to get the prize.
Before I start, I will no longer use the intro. Why? Because there is no sound that I could connect to the intro sound with my screencastify. But anyways, welcome back. Since the Orange Fish is lost, let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay, contestants, I have 8 goldfishes, and if you do not get one, you're eliminated. And the person winning the prize is Annoying Orange. He gets a half advantage, and next time his team is up for an elimination. Now for the elimination votes. Red Brawl has immunity, so he's safe. Darwin, Scout, Soldier, Baseball, Spike, Annoying Orange, and Tennis Ball are all safe at 0 votes. And Stephen Choir is eliminated at 1 vote.
Wow! That is so impossible! Now I'm gonna have the greatest freakout ever!
The next challenge is to rant on Caillou. Whoever has the best rant wins. Go. Caillou, more like Dayu. Screw this show. The show is about a 4-year-old bald boy that likes to go on failure adventure. He always throws tantrums in every episode, like Caillou joins the circus. Thank God that this show got canceled in 2010. Do you know who likes this show? Henry Hugglemonster. He wishes he wants to join the cast, but he can't because he's a monster, not a human. And do you know who hates this show? Tails. He wishes he wants to use his gadgets to shoot the entire cast. So screw Caillou, and screw Barney and friends. Tom and Jerry is 1,000,000 times better than Caillou. End of rant. So what do you think of our rant? Best rant ever! That was amazing. I give it a 10 out of 10. Alright, Orange Fishes. You better rant on Caillou or else you're up for an elimination. Caillou, more like Fardo. This show sucks. It's about a bald boy who always likes to be a spoiled brat. And he was bald. Ha ha. He deserved it. I'm guessing. Did he have cancer or something? But anyways, do you know who likes this show? Ren and Stimpy. Do you know who hates this show? William the Armored Armadillo. Screw Caillou, and screw Bad Piggies. Robot and Monster is 1,000,000 times better than Caillou. End of rant. The Green Ninjagos have won. The Orange Fishers are okay. And the Falcon Racers are up for an elimination since one of them saluted on Caillou. Vote for who to be eliminated, vote for who to get the prize. Welcome back to Ultimate Super Character Elimination, back from the first. Since the Falcon Racers lost, let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay, contestants, I have 6 Cheetos, and if you do not get one, you're eliminated. And the prize goes to Mario. He gets a $50 gift card. Now for the elimination votes. Captain Falcon, Henry Stickmin, Shrek, Mario, Sunio, and Forrest Gump are all safe at 0 votes. And Mickey Mouse is eliminated at 1 vote. No! I can't believe I'm eliminated! No offense to you viewers, but I just need more than 1 vote, because I don't want to have 1 vote 24/7. But anyways, the next challenge is a chess challenge. Now go. The Falcon Racers have won twice, and the Green Ninjagos and the Orange Fishes are up for the elimination. And also, two contestants are going to be eliminated. Vote for two contestants to be eliminated, and vote for one to get the prize. Welcome back to Ultimate Super Character Elimination, back from the first. Since the Green Ninjagos and the Orange Fishes lost, let's move on to the Elimination Center. Okay, contestants, I have bags of cookies, and if you do not get one, you're eliminated. And the person getting the prize is Pink Sheep. What's a $50 gift card? Now for the elimination votes. Lloyd, Chowder, Flick, Pink Sheep, Lightbulb, Naruto, Stimpy, Darwin, Soldier, Scout, Spike, Devin's Ball, Red Burrow Ball, and the Annoying Orange are all safe at 0 votes. Skippy John Jones and Baseball are both eliminated at 1 vote. Why would anyone vote for the best in anime insanity character? And why would anyone vote for the cutest book character? The next challenge is to fight some enemies that are left from season one. Now, here are the villains you will be fighting. Shrek, you will be fighting Lord Business. Scout, you will be fighting Lord Hater. Naruto, you will be fighting Belson. Spike the Dragon, you will be fighting GoAnime Boris. Pink Sheep, you will be fighting Ivan Drago. Soldier, you will be fighting Little Bill. Forrest Gump, you will be fighting Peg. Stimpy, you will be fighting Syndrome. And last but not least, Lightbulb, you will be fighting Shere Khan. First round, Shrek versus Lightbulb. Get in my belly! You think I was dead? Well, too bad. It's time to die. Shrek lost. I'm going to shoot you. Great, I don't have a gun. Scout wins. I'm gonna take you down, fat little man. No one calls you fat. Naruto wins. I may not like to surprise you, but I'm going to beat you up for abusing your child. You are grounded, 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 grounded. Spike wins. I am the greatest boxing player ever. More like you're the weakest boxing player ever. This is for the Prince the Gangster Nation. Pink Sheep lost. Last round, Lightbulb versus Shere Khan. And Shere Khan had died for no apparent reason. Since Shrek and Pink Sheep had lost, they're up for the elimination. Vote either Shrek or Pink Sheep to be eliminated and vote for who to get the prize. Welcome back to Ultimate Super Character Elimination. Back from the first. Since Shrek and Pink Sheep lost, let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay, Shrek and Pink Sheep. I only have a pair of sunglasses. And if you do not get one, you're eliminated. And the person getting the prize is Pink Sheep. He wins a $20 gift card. Now for the elimination vote. Pink Sheep is safe at 0 votes, with Shrek eliminated at 1. No! Now I have to take a huge crap. Now I can't win for Donkey and Fiona. The next challenge is to take down the contestants. Tennis ball versus Pink Sheep. Fight! Pink Sheep wins. Scout versus Lightbulb. Fight! Scout wins. Soldier versus Naruto. Fight! Soldier wins. Annoying Orange versus Chowder. Fight! Chowder wins. And finally, Red Girl Ball versus Loy. Fight! Red Girl Ball wins. The orange fishes have won with 3 fights. Right. And the green Ninjagos are up for elimination. Once again. Wait. What? Vote for who to be eliminated, or vote for who to get the prize. Welcome back to Ultimate Super Character Elimination. Since the Green Ninjago's lost, let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay, contestants. I have 6 lollipops, and if you do not get one, you're eliminated. And the prize goes to Lightbulb. She gets an Oreo cookie. Now for the elimination votes. Lloyd, Chowder, Lightbulb, and Naruto are all safe at 0 votes. Pink Sheep is safe at 1 vote. And Flick and Stimpy both have the same votes with 2. So the last person safe is Stimpy. And Flick is eliminated. Ah, great. Now I can't win for Princess Otta and Dot. The next challenge is to try to escape from lava. A lot of team members from the team loses will be up for the elimination. Go! Whoa! The Falcon Racers have won. The Green Ninjagos are okay. And the Orange Fishes are up from elimination. And also, two contestants will be leaving the game. Vote for two contestants to be eliminated and vote for one to get the prize. Welcome back to Ultimate Super Character Elimination. Back from the first. Since the Orange Fishes had lost, let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay, contestants. I have five Gatorades, and if you do not get one, you're eliminated. And the person getting the prize is Red Barrel Ball. He gets a $20 gift card. Now for the elimination vote. Darwin, Soldier, and Tennis Ball are all safe at 0 votes. Red Barrel Ball and Annoying Orange are safe at 1 vote. And Scout and Spike the Dragon are both eliminated with 2 votes. Great! This feels like my break time. Now I have to go back to do my assistant with Twilight. And why does anyone have to vote for the cutest My Little Pony character? Now before I start the challenge, I'm adding some new characters. And I am also eliminating 4 characters from episode 17, 18, and 19. So here are the new characters. The Falcon Racers, lead by Captain Falcon, with Henry Stickmin, Luigi, Toad, Mario, Sunio, Forrest Gump, and Blue. The Green Ninjas, lead by Lloyd, with Chowder, Bowser, Lightbulb, Curious George, Sans, Wubsy, Naruto, Pink Sheep, and Stimpy. And the Orange Fishes, lead by Darwin Watterson, with Soldier, Mike Wazowski, Scooby-Doo, Tennis Ball, Red Barrel Ball, Annoying Orange, and Ronald McDonald. The next challenge is the Trent Morrison quiz. Whoever has the wrong answer will get splattered by water. Go. Mario. How old is Trent Morrison? I think he was about to turn 17 in September. Correct. Chowder. When did Trent Morrison join GoAnime? August 29th, 2013. Close. But good job, Chowder. And Red Barrel Ball. Is Trent Morrison a pedophile? Probably. Wrong, you get dunked on. Ugh. The Falcon Racers have won. The Green Ninjagos are okay. And the Orange Fishes are up for an elimination. Oh, and I also forgot to mention, four characters are going to be eliminated in episode 17, 18, and 19. Vote for four characters to be eliminated, vote for one to get the prize. Welcome back to Ultimate Super Character Elimination. Since the Orange Fish is lost, let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay, contestants. I have four cookies once again. And if you do not get one, you're eliminated. Since I'm too lazy to count the votes, I will pick someone to get the prize and be eliminated. Red Bro Bob gets the prize. He gets a half advantage next time his team is up for an elimination. Now for the elimination votes. The eliminated contestants I choose are Scooby-Doo, Tennis Ball, Annoying Orange, and Ronald McDonald. Those four are eliminated. The next challenge is to try not to drown. Whoever drowns will lose. Go. The orange fishes have won, the green Ninjagos are okay, and the falcon racers are up for an elimination. Vote for four contestants to be eliminated and vote for one to get the prize. Welcome back to Ultimate Super Character Elimination. Since the falcon racers lost, let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay, contestants, I have orange juices, and if you do not get one, you're eliminated. And the prize goes to Luigi. He gets a $40 gift card. Now I will choose who will be safe and eliminated. Captain Falcon, Toad, Antonio, and Force Cup are safe. And Henry Stickman, Luigi, Mario, and Blue are eliminated. The next challenge is a race. Whoever's in first place wins. Whoever's in second place is okay. And whoever's in third will be up for the elimination. Go! We're almost there! Falcon Racers have won. The Orange Bishes are okay. And the Green Ninjagos are up for an elimination. Bowser, for crashing into other contestants' cars, you get a penalty. So vote for four contestants to be eliminated and vote for who to get the prize. Hi, Jason. Hi, Lightbulb. What are you up to? I'm making this fireworks because of something really special today. Wait a minute. So yeah, something special. What is it special? I'll show you. Welcome back to Ultimate Super Character Elimination. Back from the first. Since the Green Ninjago's lost, let's go to the Elimination Center. Okay, contestant. This is the last of four eliminating contestants. So, anyways. Sorry about that. But anyways, I have 6 ice creams, and if you do not get one, you're eliminated. Let's start with the prize votes. Pink Sheep gets the prize, gets a $10 gift card. Now for the elimination votes. Chowder, Lightbulb, Naruto, and Pink Sheep are all safe at 0 votes. Lloyd and Sans are safe at 1 vote. And Bowser, Curious George, Wubsy and Stimpy are 4 eliminated. Curious George and Stimpy at 2 votes, and Bowser and Wubsy at 3 votes. Okay, contestants, the next the final challenge is to run from here and get to the home. The USA. Now, go! Bombs! You want it? No, thank you. It's yours, my friend. Bombs, you want it? No, I don't have time for that. It's yours, my friend. The rest of the contestants have failed to reach to the final two. And the final two had made it back to their place together. In season one, Scout and Sunio were the ones in the final two, and Sunio was the season one winner. But we had to let someone have a chance to win season 7. And the winner gets to be in the next season and gets the $1 million. So, vote either soldier, aka Mr. Jane Joe, Mr. Jane Doe, or Forrest Gump to win season 7. But be quick, voting ends in June. Hello, guys, and welcome to this final episode of Ultimate Super Character Elimination, Back from the First. Since Soldier and Forrest Gump are the final two, let's go to the winning ceremony. Alright, contestant, you are the final two. One of you will win the $1 million and get to be in the next season. So, the season 7 winner is... and Forrest Gump is the season 7 winner. Wow, that's great. Congratulations, Forrest Gump. You can have your $1 million, and you get to be in season 8. See you next time.